The Red Cross is helping 14 people and a dog find a new place to stay after an overnight fire in Roslindale. Firefighters were called to the home on Belgrade Avenue at about 12:45 this morning. They were able to douse the flames quickly, but everyone had already made it out safely. Damage to the home is estimated at a quarter of a million dollars.